When we do qi dance, we have different elements. First, we must work with stabilizing the body, the energy, building up the body. So this we can do like in qigong with static positions. Like for example, I do the tree pose, I stay some time like this, I build up the energy. Then after we're going to learn simple movement. For example, just even that movement. So the arms are very relaxed. Or after movement like this, where we find connectivity between the hands, body, all the way down to the earth. The body moves as one unit. Only once we have a very good understanding on this, then the qi dance becomes realistic. Otherwise, it's like going like this with the free, it's a form of qi, of course, but it's not a qi coming from within, you know. It's a big difference if I start, I am like this and I'm going to make a movement where I'm creating the qi to move my body like just the arm from now. Before I be able to do that, I have to first to contact my qi inside. Only when I contact the qi inside and that I'm allowing this qi to move through my body and the different channels, then it is possible, then we have a really qi dance. Otherwise it's just moving freely, but this is not qi. But if I am here, I'm dancing, it's different, it's not the same thing, you know. And then once you need to know, to learn about surrender, you know. So you have to surrender to the energy, but there's no more mind, there's no more control over the body. So you have to let go the control of the body. Then it becomes really the qi dance and the free expression of the inner qi that expresses through the physical body.